in America that likes to call itself a melting pot, but is realistically more of a charcuterie board. Like it has all these wonderful exotic flavors, and then you keep making it worse by adding too many crackers.